it's a nap that we
Thursday.
It's actually Thursday.
It's a nap that we go to your mother's house and I teach her how to use the video game. But Wednesday night is a nap that we make a day.
Wednesday was just
the conditions are just right. There's nothing on TV. You're not tired from before team practice. Perfect conditions. What he doesn't. You turn to me and say something sexy like, I might go to bed, I've got work in the morning. I know what you're trying to say, baby. You're trying to say, oh yeah. It's business. It's business time. I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say it's business time because it's business day. Oh, it's business. It's business time. Oh. Next thing you know, we're upstairs in the bathroom brushing our teeth. That's all part of it. That's foreplay.
Worst foreplay ever.
Then we go downstairs and sort out the recycling, which isn't part of it, but it's still very important. Next thing you know, we're upstairs and you're wearing your old ugly baggy t-shirt from team building exercise from work a few years ago.
Team building exercise 99!
And then you get me so turned off, I want to do a little thing. So I take off my clothes, but I trip over my jeans because my shoes are still on, but it's okay because I turned it all into a sexy dance. Next thing you know, I'm down my socks. And I'm down my socks, you know what time it is. It's business time.
It's business. It's business time. You know when I'm down on my socks, it's business time. That's what I call business time. Ooh, it's business. It's business time. Oh.
When you're with me, baby, you only need 2 minutes because I'm so intense. 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. You turn to me and say something sexy like, is that it? I know what you're trying to say, baby. You're trying to say, oh, yeah. Then you ask for a little more. Well, I'm not surprised, but I am quite sleepy.